And the first element is an element of about 15 seconds from a session of 1 hour in which I used the effect of the delay. So it's possible with this hyper console to play a note once and to hear it first from that organ and then later, part of a second later, from that organ. So the first video shows me playing around during one of the sessions with this possibility.